to the country, they say.
I'm dying. And I don't care.
But you will have your revenge. And let me tell you something. It's worth spending 1,000 years in this hellhole, if that's the price you pay.
Who is behind the wheel of this red van from hell? And why now, the sudden onslaught of carnage?
I need to get help from my brother immediately. I just can't get through to him anymore.
Nobody's gonna fucking believe this.
My truck broke his ankle, we need your help!
Don't make me do this!